podcast. During the past 50 years, all the arts have had to accept the triumph of the machine. Traditional forms of painting and sculpture have no function in our streamlined existence. If they are to find a place in the civilization of the next half century, the visual arts must effect a compromise with the machine. This can be done only within the terms of what we call abstract art.
In her novel, Second Sex, but men
and less people. Chaos.